All right, Rick, you can turn this shit off.